and 2-1 Kelantan. Well, first the equaliser, and then of course the second goal. So Dada putting his side into the lead for the first time in the game. 2-1 Kelantan. And lest I forget, it's a brace for Gadar. Well, that's what you call as easy as can be. Gadar beating the pace of Nguyen Minh Triet, who was on his